We are poor little lambs who have lost our way. Ba, ba, ba.
Boyington got his 26th plane January 3rd, 1944, but minutes later he was shot down, landing in flames in a channel off Rabaul, where a Japanese submarine rescued him. He spent 20 months in the toughest enemy prison camps, but Pappy was to come back from the dead, finally liberated on August 29th, 1945, to return to Oakland, California.